COVID restrictions are looser this year, at least compared to the previous years, and for a lot of people, this will be their first opportunity to take that expedition they'd been planning. I've traveled across the world for expeditions, so I want to share 5 tips for traveling with expedition gear.